What's up guys, it's me Ashok the Gamer, and today I will show you how to write cheats on an Android device on GTA. So let's play. So let's do. First of all, I will give the link on description. You have to click on that and go and open with UC browser. After opening it, you have to click here, green button, and the download option will, okay, sorry, I have not opened my net, sorry guys. Yes, click here and download option will appear. I am not downloading because I have downloaded, and after downloading you have to install the game. After installing, you have to go on the application game keyboard. No, first of all, you don't have to go on the application. You have to go on GTA Vice City. What game you are playing, so you want to cheat on that, so you can do it. GTA Vice City. Tap to continue. Did you know I was playing it? I am always doing a mission for. Where is police? You can see police is trying to under arrest, and two stars are there. So what you have to do? You have to go on game keyboard and click on show keyboard after exit. Okay, then you have to go to game. Then you have to go game on home and search leave. What cheat you have to do? Leave me alone. Okay. And after that, this you can see wanted level cheat activated. So subscribe, like, share my channel. And if you want cheats of GTA Vice City, you can search it from internet and many other ways. So thanks for watching my video.